This is Max the Butler. He is the legal guardian of Darla Dimple and a secondary antagonist of Cats Don't Dance.